Here's the next one. It's got an ultrasound proximity sensor at the front. Some wheels. Some things. Ball bearings.
And there's some things inside.
And a small child. And there's a connection for programming it.
He says there's a small child.
And this switch switches it between programming mode and network mode. And currently I have a very crude program. So I can hit F. And L. L. And...
is L for turning around?
L is for left.
And
it's got a with the proximity sensor. It will refuse to crash into things.
What if it didn't have anything to do with it? We can just move it around. I mean,
you can see it can tell the distances here. So. Okay.